comes in your life has been served by love. Even painful things, that you may grow, that you may transcend. Each one must have a certain thing to carry, a certain weight, something that will help you to dig deep, to find and to wake up your discerning power. And life provides that for you, for your own growth. You have no natural enemy in the universe except your own thinking. You must transcend the dark ways of the mind. And so strong is the resistance of the shadows in your life that you feel like you're under some attack.
Fear comes in your life
by some dark energies,
the fear of dying.
They too must eventually go.
You're only experiencing what you believe.
Fight against your total freedom.
The same old story going on.
Don't enter into any fight with your mind, but hold on to the truth which is already with you.
Just move in your light, move by the light of the truth that's inside your heart.
Go to the very root of experience.
Surrender everything at the feet of God.
To a place so pure within your own self,
over and over again. Never be tired of surrendering.
Your openness to the truth releases much grace inside your heart.
Oh beloved,
this is your joy also.
Wake up.
To go beneath the surface.
Wake up.
Of the being. Beyond the person. Into the realm of being. That you may come fully into life. Come fully into life. Come fully into life. For you have come.
All the beings rejoice with great gladness because they've crossed over from the dream of death into eternal life.
Great love and a great grace brought you here and enabled you to stay here.
It's no accident while you're here. Something calls you to be here.
Some people came and they have to leave for a while.
A voice has been calling every living being inside our hearts.
But you're here.
And so few here.
And this should be your joy also.
When your being is eternal.
This is your joy also.
The supreme Lord of the universe.
To go beneath the surface.
Is dwelling inside your hearts.
Of the being. Beyond the person. Into the realm of being.
Causes your heart to be open and to
that you may come fully into life
and to assimilate what you hear.
You must not lose your gratitude and your appreciation.
To simply delight in your being, to discover again.
And thank God for everything.
What you imagine you had lost, what you imagine you have become separate from.
All this is God's gift.
And to wake up from this dream of separation.
Don't lose that gratitude inside your heart. It has already begun in you.
We've known each other from before the beginning of the world.